think I had a choice. Earl, I'm talking to you. The guy was an asshole. And besides, it was him and me, right? Do you think they're coming after us right now? Can't be. Impossible. I've been driving all night. I can keep on going if I have to. I'll have to deal with it at some point, but not today. Not today.
Hey, you! Hey, 35! Oh, God damn it!
There's a garage down the street to the right. It's not like it's gonna do anybody any good anyway.
Thank you. Ooh, what was that supposed to mean?
Welcome to Sasal.
Look, it's no big deal. I think it's just the radiator. Car broke down a few yards away.
Is that your friend?
Yeah, his name's Earl. I use him in the carpool lane sometimes.
You know you're bleeding. Listen, Mr.
Dave. You can call me Dave.
Dave, right. Dave, I'm gonna be honest with you. First of all, welcome to Sisal. I'll fix your car, my friend, but let me tell you, it's pointless. You'll never get out of this place. At least, not yet.
Okay. Look, is my car gonna be ready in the morning or not? I've got an early start. Trust me, I got my reasons.
Problems?
Yes, problems. Major problems. What about the car?
Yep. It'll be ready in the morning.
All right. Is there a place in town I can stay a night?
For sleeping, you have to find Uncle Sam.
Okay. What?
Uncle Sam.
Hi. Welcome to Sisal. Eat this, honey. Uncle Sam should be here any minute. I've got the feeling that you'll be spending quite some time here. Anyways, I like you. Hi, Uncle Sam.
Hi, Katie. Is this the new guy?
That's Uncle Sam? Your Uncle Sam?
So you're on the run from something?
Maybe. How do you know?
Haven't you noticed? There's always an old Indian that knows. I know.
I had some trouble with a bookie. I fucked up. Made the wrong bet.
Have you seen the Oracle yet?
What? What's that?
Where you sleep? Room 17.
Hey! Where do you sleep?
Duncan. All right. You got change for a 20?
Can I get that?
You're here for the Oracle.
No, I'm here for the potatoes.
You're here for the Oracle.
Listen, I don't know what's wrong with you crazy people in this town, but I've had an awful night. I just want to enjoy my breakfast or not, and then I want to get the hell out of here as quickly as possible. So can I please get the beef tostadas with rice and beans and coffee now?
Follow me. The Oracle.
It's a joke. It's a jukebox.
Accept it. You gotta know.
Yeah.
I didn't want to stay either. But then you get used to it. The Oracle says I'm not ready yet. Think he's right. I'm not. Maybe when my conscience is clear. I have a few more cars to fix in my head.
You're a bunch of lunatics. My conscience is clear. I'm trying to outrun a bunch of crazy psychopaths who are trying to kill me.
No, Dave. Don't lie to yourself.
Get away from my car.
What are you doing to your babies? Man, really? Give me that. Everything you get, you tear.
The Oracle.
Only he.